Since 1975, Australia has seen four decades of massive change. In 1975, the builders' generation were firmly in control. The baby boomers were emerging and Generation X were just the kids. You know, more than half of Australia's population was not born in 1975. And since then, we've seen massive generational change. We've seen massive population change. Back then, Australia's population was at 13.7 million. Today, it's almost 24 million people, an increase of more than 10 million in the four decades of change. Back in that year, the average age of an Australian was in the late 20s. Today, it's in the late 30s. Such has been the aging of our population in that time. And of course, the life stages have changed. People were getting married in the early 20s back then. Now, median age of getting married has pushed into the early 30s. Much social change as well. We're earning a lot more now than we were back then. The average full-time earnings in 1975 was $7,600 per year. Today, the average earnings exceeds $72,000 per annum. But while we're earning more, costs are a lot more today than then. You know, Sydney back then had the highest average house costs, and it was $28,000 to buy a home in Sydney. Today it exceeds $850,000. So while earnings have gone up by almost tenfold in that time, house prices have gone up by more than 30-fold in that same period of time. It was a year of massive political change as well. The year began with Gough Whitlam as Australia's Prime Minister. But it was the year, of course, of the dismissal, and so it ended with Malcolm Fraser as Prime Minister. Gerald Ford was the President of the United States. It was the year that the Vietnam War ended, a time of massive change globally, therefore, as well. From a popular culture perspective, quite a different era. We had harsher tastes back then, perhaps, because Jaws was the movie of the year compared to the Lego movie of today. AC/DC had the album of the year back then compared to Taylor Swift currently. And it was the year in which Bill Gates founded Microsoft as just an idea back then, and what a transformation the last four decades has brought technologically. It was the year that Kodak invented the digital film photography, which ironically they never went on to really implement, and so the company is not with us today. A reminder to not just observe the changes, but to understand the changes and respond so that we can thrive in these times of massive change.